Wow, look at that incredible size. He could terrorize a whole town of mice. Possibly I shouldn't have said that.
Well, Papa, he always needs the dance of the chicken practice. I don't know, but we have to start without him.
Good thing it's a small village. Me and my big muffin.
Boxman, Boxman!
Now go get that mouse before he ruins our circus!
Dig those gentle uke sounds, killer man.
Yep.
Wow, that music is really, really lame.
Yeah, it's so lame. It's cool.
Not bad, big dog. What do you say, Jake? Can he hang with us?
Sure.
Man, you're the coolest. Thanks.
Tim or something? They got me, little pals.
You and your big mouth.
So long, little pals. I believe you know how to handle this. A widow mouse with muscles. Ain't that cute?
This has gone too far.
Fight with me.
Now they are really lost. No, look! It's the captain's cerebral cortex! They're inside your noggin!
I would have thought it would be much bigger.
No, no, it's so dusty. It's not being used. It needs to be cleaned first. See? I will show you. Yeah, I think it's working again. Huh? Where are they? They're in their captain's tummy.
What's happening?
They're beginning to move. Anytime there is a problem, you know what to do, Van Mousling. I know you can help with anything.